All right, now you have a combination movement. This is a plank dumbbell row. Hands on your dumbbells. If you take your feet at a little bit of a wider position, it creates a little bit more stability or easier stability. Row. While you're doing that, do your best to keep this from turning, okay? Notice that it's still. You don't want to be rotating like that, because now we're just kind of cheating, keeping our body from the opportunity to work on keeping that plan and stable.